You know those irritating guys that you're at a party and there's that irritating dude who whips out like his guitar and he just starts playing like, you know, I don't know, like Offspring or something, you know what I mean? And
yeah.
And you look at him and you're like, man, you're such an idiot. You're such a, but then there's a small part of you that's like, but if I could play that guitar, I would have chosen a better song. Like, don't you ever get that feeling?
I disagree, homeboy.
It's nice to have a talent that other people don't have.
I play guitar and I was never that guy. I was never that guy that busts it out in a house party and starts trying to steal your girlfriend. Never. I'm not that guy. It's so lame.
So I actually want to ask you, because if you played the guitar, I always like, this is the one thing I always used to ask myself when those guys would do that. Where did they keep it when they went to a party? Did they walk into the party with this big guitar on their back? Did they go to the house?
I've seen that happen. In Russia, I've seen that happen.
Really?
I've seen guys show up at house parties with their shitty little guitar and then just bust it out.
So you guys know we've got a DJ, but you're going to come in here with I mean, we've got a DJ right over there with professional music. I paid for the DJ and you're going to... Okay.
Yeah, no, in they go, get a few phone numbers and leave early. You know, it's all good. It's quite neat and tidy, actually. You don't even, Man, when we were on the radio, you know, we would get phone-ins. People would phone in about the stuff that we were talking about, and that was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I'd love to get some phone-ins about, some opinions about the guy who gets the guitar out at the house party. It's like, oh, God. Wonderwall. They can't even really, you know, oh, God.
He'll probably be the first person who phone, and it'll be the same dude that took off the bib, and he'll be like, you know, I don't like the way you're talking about me on the show. It's not good. Huh? You think it's funny to tease me? Okay, it was one air ball. I make one mistake. And I love Offspring.
It'll be so funny. Next time I see him, I'm going to ask him if he plays the guitar. And if he's been to any house parties recently. What's the Offspring song that they always play? Can you tell me?
I don't even know. This is going to be the most racist answer you'll ever hear in your entire life. But hilarious to me. I don't even know. I was thinking of a song in my head, but I didn't even know the name. So I just literally thought of the first rock band that I could think of. Because I never listened to rock.
Okay.
I didn't listen to rock. But there was like, you know that, what's that song that, today is going to be the day that I'm going to bump back to you. Who sings that?
It's Oasis.
It's Oasis, yes. I knew there was a white person there somewhere.
Oh, that's so adorable. The black guy mixed up Oasis with Offspring. Oh, you're just so precious.